Nearly 2 years to the day since Sacramento's deadliest shooting, the three men charged in the case were back in court for their preliminary hearing. Brothers DeAndre Martin and Smiley Martin, along with Matula Payton, are accused of opening fire outside a nightclub on K Street in 2022. Six people died, 12 others hurt. Police say the gun battle was between rival gangs. The trio have pleaded not guilty. Testimony is expected to continue through Thursday.